The smoke testing is designed to find out if you have problems. I don't know that it's worse than we expected. It's every bit as bad as we expected. I guess it's a little worse than we expected because Josh did tell me, Josh Fox, the engineer from HRG, what he told me was he said, you know, we expected to see puffs here and there. We didn't expect to see it gushing out of the storm sewers like that. So, yeah, we definitely, it certainly confirms the problem is every bit as bad as we thought it was and perhaps worse. And this will all be part of the downtown revitalization plan. We'll tear up the street and fix the pipes and bury all these cables and wires that you see overhead right now. We'll all get put on the ground and the new sidewalks and the streetscape. The business owners are working with our consultant on coming up with their plans for the storefronts and marketing and things like that to try to revitalize the downtown.